Who could this be? Here we see it, the rock star Ken Snow, the Prince of Mardi Gras, Andy Cox. The Rock Party. Ken Snow coming so close to walking away with that NCW Heavy World Championship. He came down to the final two, but he was hit with that golden cutter, and 1, 2, 3, and his dreams were up in smoke. But now he finds himself in the tag team tournament, possibly looking to claim those tag team championships with his tag partner Andy Cox, who also came up short last night, losing a match against Crispo in a triple threat match with Buddy Andrews. These two men always come up short when titles are on the line. And now we see the brand new tag team of Gavin Bryant and his tag team partner, who looks like a serial killer. What's his name? Jason Jr. or something? Yeah, I think it's Jason Jr. I really need to research this shit. Also, when did I let serial killers in tracksuits fucking into my arena? But these two men, they could be the dark horses in this tag tournament. I mean, giants, rock stars, elites. There's a lot of talent they have to fight. And these guys could be the ones to challenge the Hardy Boys at NCW Overdrive. I had to think for a second. But here we go. Andy Cox starting up against Gavin Bryant. And let the match begin. Andy Cox here. Big Russian leg sweep. But Gavin Bryant. Ooh. Big leaping STO there. No, not STO. What's that other one? Reverse STO? Twisting STO? I don't know, but he's going up to the top rope now. Oh, big splash, but lands on his knees. Now Andy Cox looking to take over here. But Gavin Bryant not letting him do anything here. Gavin Bryant, Ken Snow, these two do have a rivalry at the moment. After all, Gavin Bryant believes that Ken Snow is not a real wrestler. Ken Snow able to prove him wrong during week 3 when they had a one-on-one match. Loser went into the Royal Rumble the Elimination Chamber first. Ken Snow winning that match with a sneak shot forearm. Where Gavin Bryant tried to go over that top rope and then he was just caught in the face with a bladed forearm. And then in the elimination, and then right after that match, these two had the team together with Alexander Leonardo Davidson in a six-man tag match against Lucha Rainbow, Rey Mysterio, and Taz, which they lost. And then in the Elimination Chamber, Gavin Bryant was the first man to be eliminated. But here now, Gavin Bryant looking for some retribution and the opportunity to move up to that second round. Their opponents would be decided next week, but that's if they can make it. Speaking of, who's his partner again? Ooh, big glorious DDT there. But no, seriously. Jason Blake Jr., that's his name. He's mysterious tag partner. Now, Ken Snow, big curve stomp. Dominating the new kid on the block here. Making his in-ring debut, and he's in the tag team tournament. Four matches, and he could be your new NCW tag team champion. Of course, it's not the easiest path. Oh, a little bit of lack of communication there, but oh, big punch to the side of the head. Gavin Bryant taking an opportunity. Big face plant, base sit down face buster, and now a big beautiful moonsault, 5-point moonsault. Now going for the pinfall here. But Ken Snow able to kick out. Andy Cox looking to get into this match here. Ken Snow able to escape Gavin Bryant's hold, but escaped another one. Ooh, big DDT there by Ken Snow. Looking for that blade of forearm, but Gavin Bryant able to scout it out. Now we're looking for some tag team action here. Gavin Bryant throwing his partner over his shoulder straight into Ken Snow. Looking for the pinfall here. If Ken Snow, oh, there it is. Ken Snow kicks out at a two count. Man, seriously, what the fuck? Jason Blake Jr., how do I keep forgetting that? Jason Blake here looking for an opening, but Ken Snow, big punch to the gut. And there it is, another big DDT. Ken Snow seems to be the king of DDTs. Like he is the king of rock. Ooh, big reversal there by Jason Blake Jr. Hold on, his name or something. Jason Blake, big clothesline reversal. Now stalking his rockstar opponent. Now whipping Ken Snow back into his corner. They could be looking to end the deal. Setting him up. Oh, super kick into the pile driver. That could be it for Ken Snow. However, Andy Cox there to break it up. That was almost it. Ooh, there it is. The kneeling super kick. Gavin Bryant looking to end the. Oh, big knee to the face there. Now whipping Ken Snow back into the corner. Looking to end it this time. Here it is. Super kick, pile driver combination. That could be it for Ken Snow. But Andy Cox is ready to break it up one more time. Protecting his tag team partner. Oh, beautiful shooting star there. The springboard shooting star there. By Jason Blake Jr. Oh, two feet says, get away from me. And now tagging in, he's taken two pile drivers already. I don't think he could take a third one. Andy Cox in now in the match. Jason looking for that super kick, but no luck. Andy Cox now whipping him across the ring into the corner, but Jason Blake showing he's got wrestling background. Now tagging in Gavin Bryant, looking to upside the new tag team, looking to upside the rock party. Gavin Bryant now looking top rope move here. Big elbow drop. Andy Cox, however, able to get back onto his feet. Kick to the gut, looking for a DDT, getting reversed into an overhead suplex. Now with the bridge, looking for the pin, but Gavin Bryant able to kick out. Ken Snow unable to hang on after those concussion-like pile drivers. Here we go. A trip and then followed up with an elbow. Looking to end it here, but Andy Cox has to depend on himself here because Ken Snow is out of this match. Ooh, big elbow there. Here it is, Andy Cox shot glass. Now going for the pinfall. One, two, but the big kick out there by Jason. Now Andy Cox looking to end it one more time. Puts him up over his shoulders. There's the shot glass. There's the run. And here's the Mardi Gras knee. That could be it. One, two. But Andy Cox able to kick out there. Oh, ooh, big back suplex. And with the kip up. Now showboating. Andy Cox on his feet now. Ooh, sling, two big running forearms and a sling blade. Looking for a brain buster, I thought. Oh, there it is. The Mardi Gras knees, head split. Oh. Jason Blake was able to kick out there. Ken Snow getting rid of Gavin Bryant. Their rivalry still going on strong here in this match. There it is, Andy Cox rolling neck breaker. Now Andy Cox looking to end it here. Gavin Bryant out of the ring. Here it is. There's the shot glass. And here comes the run. And then there's the Mardi Gras knee. That could be it. Here's the pinfall. One, two, three. Ken Snow moving on to that next round. Oh no, this is the elimination rules. I completely forgot. Now Ken Snow. Now it's a 2-on-1 handicap match. Ken Snow and Andy Cox versus Gavin Bryant. Ken Snow says, I want to end him. Putting him at 3-0 in this rivalry. Now begging Gavin Bryant to stand up here. Oh, big drop kick to the spine. However, those two power drivers coming into effect here. Oh, big reversal. Gavin Bryant might have the advantage over Ken Snow. Now whipping him away, keeping him away from Andy Cox. Oh, big glorious DDT there. Splits open ahead of Gavin Bryant. Now going for the pinfall. One, two. Gavin Bryant with a big kick out. However, it's 2-on-1. He could still come back here. I mean, we've seen it before. Oh, big boot there. Big return elbow. Trying for a backhand. Oh, there it is. Massive spear. But Ken Snow kicking him off. Ken Snow now whipping him into the corner with Andy Cox waiting. Gavin Bryant, big reversal, then a big punch to the face. Now looking for the ending here. There it is, there's the code breaker. Now going for the pinfall here. One, two. But Andy Cox there to save his partner. But that doesn't stop Gavin Bryant from splitting open Ken Snow's painted face. Big knee continuing the assault. Gavin Bryant believes that he's the real wrestler. These two men are just jokes. Well, one of these jokes have eliminated his tag team partner, leaving him in this handicap positioning. Andy Cox, I mean, Ken Snow now. Big super face buster. Now lifting him up. Here it is, bladed forearm straight across the head. What's Andy Cox looking for here? Here, he's going for the limo drive. Now taking the pinfall. One, two. No, no, I thought that was a three count. Kevin Bryan able to kick out of the limo drive by. But Ken Snow now tagging in Andy Cox. Andy Cox now trying with the pinfall attempt. One, two, but no, still kick out. Andy Cox, big kick to the face there. Ooh, shoulder barge. And now a big boot to the face. Kevin Bryant showing why he is considered an elite. But no luck there. Big kick to the face. Oh, Andy Cox, big knee. There it is. The Mardi Gras knee. But Kevin Bryant still able to kick out. But now Andy Cox over his shoulders. There it is. The shot glass followed up by the Mardi Gras run. And there it is, the Mardi Gras knee once again. This could be it. One, two. No, no, Gavin Bryant still kicks out. How? What is this man's skull made of? He has a face covered in blood. He has probably a concussion. It's a two-on-one match, and he is still fighting against his team. There it is. There's a spear and a primal roar. He says, I am not done here tonight. I am going to walk out with these tag team titles, no matter if I slay Party Boys, Rock Stars, Giants, or the champions themselves. Kevin Bryant splitting open both his opponents now, looking for that code breaker. But oh, big boot. Where did that come from? In the side of the head. Here it is. One, two. But Andy Cox able to kick out there. Big kick to the back. And going for another spear, but no luck there. What will it take to finish these two men off? Oh, there it is. The Mardi Gras knee. The Mardi Gras knee. One, two, three. And there it is. Gavin Bryant has finally been put to rest. The two men moving on to the second round will be Ken Snow, Andy Cox, the Rock Party. What an incredible match there. Ken Snow able to kick out. Well, I wouldn't say he was able to kick out, but Andy Cox was there to protect his partner after two super kick pile driver combinations. But Andy Cox, the MVP of the match, eliminating both members with the Mardi Gras knee. There will be a lot of celebrating for these two men, but come that second round, they might end up with a much harder challenge. But the pink and yellow and the black and white, they win here tonight. Incredible match. You have to give it up to all four of these men.